Digitech RP20 valve. I like to keep the talking to a minimum and the sound to a maximum, but I do want to tell you some things about this pedal. First of all, really big display. Excellent size display there. Lots of space to write in your titles for your patches. And the effects chain there. There's a meter showing the strength of the signal input that goes right along the whole length of the bottom of the display there. And the numbers and a bank number as well there, so you know exactly where you're at. On the back, MIDI, in and out. And your various cable inputs there. And most importantly right here, there's your valve just in behind that grill. So let's hear some sound. These are just some preset patches that I selected randomly before when I was testing this pedal out. That's a pretty unusual distortion, which I thought was worth showing you. This is a really good one. Two great distortions fading into each other here. You got your tube distortion and some fuzz transistor distortion. They're morphing in and out of each other. This pedal steel one's good. A very smooth expression pedal. Thank you. three presets here. So it's an excellent combination of your electronic components such as MIDI and so forth, and the valve works superbly, and that morphing between valve and transistor driven analog type distortions is just fantastic. There's so much depth to experiment with in this particular pedal. I reckon it's awesome.